For me personally, I think it would be a good thing because I tried to come on Saturday, but I ended up circling the parking lot 3 times. And then I just decided to come back today. So I think that would alleviate maybe some of the Saturday busyness if some people knew that they could come on a Sunday. But since I used to work retail, I understand that that could disrupt some families' plans that they normally have on Sundays. So as long as the vendors are for it, I think it's a wonderful thing.